Alright, welcome back to BJJS Announcements. October 8th, we have cross country at Clopton High School. We have girls volleyball versus Centralia at home, and a JV football game versus Palmyra at home. October 9th, we have a girls volleyball game versus North Callaway at Kingdom City, Hannibal Band-Aid, and a Region 4 FCCLA meeting.
On October 10th through the 14th, there's a girls softball district tournament. On the 11th, the girls have a volleyball game versus Wright City at Bowling Green. On the 12th, it's the last day of quarter, and there's pitcher retakes. On the 13th, there's the alumni banquet. There's a CMU band day, a cross country emo conference, and football versus Clopton at Clarksville.
October 15th, Bright Futures play practice at 4, girls volleyball versus Orchard Farms in St. Charles, and JV football game versus Clopton at Bowling Green.
Please help support FBLA by participating in the shoe drive. The Business Education Advisory Council is in charge of this fundraiser. Every Cat Time should have a box for used or gently used shoes. The shoes collected will be sent to other countries to help others start a business and make money. The Cat Time with the most shoes will receive a pizza party. Shoes will be collected through the end of November. Thank you.
Song of the Week, Spooky Scary Skeletons.
Shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood.
Teddy.
Teddy.
Come here.
Here, put him down on the floor again.
No, I'm not dancing.
Grab him down.
Come on,
Teddy.
It's okay.
Dogs.
I love dogs.
Sebastian.
I love this
thing. Hold on, Teddy.
Okay, stop by later and we'll watch it, okay?
So after you guys finish up your everyday edit, you need all.
I know you're scared, okay? And I'm not
gonna
draw a performance.
Hold it.
Come on, man. Oh.
No, where is it?
Fine. I will not whip it. I'm just gonna get this out. Okay, Teddy. Man. I'm being gentle with you, okay? Uh oh, he's gonna bite me. Seriously, oh my god.
Hey, it's October 1st. What are you doing?
JV football game versus Palmyra at home. October 9th,
No. Dan's doing his dancing next.
Cross country at Clopton High School. Girls volleyball.
Bridge two.